Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters, guests. The Equator. I grew up in Colombia, and Colombia is located in South America. A lot of people frequently ask me, how is the weather in your country? Do you guys have seasons? Is the summer the same as the summer that we have here? So I get, you know, I think and I say, no, we are located in the Equator line. So basically, Colombia, what is the Equator line? The Equator line is an imaginary line that is drawn in the middle of the air that divide the south hemisphere with the north hemisphere. So it's exactly in the middle. So in that middle imaginary line, we can see that there are some countries that will be across or in a close proximity of time of the equator line. This imaginary line is across by 78% of water, believe it or not. That there are three oceans that are passing the equator line, the Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, and Indian Ocean. And only 22% of the equator line is on the air. It happens to be Colombia, the country where I grew up. So the response in terms of which weather we have and we experience in Colombia, I would say it depends. Depends of what? So the weather depends if the altitude in which territory you're located and the close proximity of the ocean. I grew up in a city called Bogota, that is the capital of the country, and the elevation is almost 10,000, it's really high elevation. We have the sunset and the sunrise is almost at the same time. So we have days of 12 hours and 14 minutes. We have some variation, and the night, you know, the difference, it's almost the same. So with that being said, every morning the sunrise happens at the same time, and the sunrise and sunset happens at the same time. The weather all year around is pretty much the same. So it is almost like spring, a little bit touch of winter here, so your clothes always will be, you know, pretty much the same. You barely, you know, switch your attire. Mm. For me, I was patronized when I moved to California. Mm. The seasons kick me. I was in shock. I moved in November 2000 from Colombia to the US. It was a similar weather, like now, but probably colder. For me, it was a shock to experience fog in the street, like fog in the streets, like 4 p.m. and it was already dark. For me, the days, you know, the old autumn and winter season, it for me was like 100 years. It was a long, long, long time to pass that. After so many years, I already used to that. You know, I can live with that, and for me, it is fine. Another interesting fact. In the equator, the latitude is 0 degrees, all the way around that. It is a tradition that all the, you know, the Navy ships that go, that they are crossing, you know, the ocean, they hold some brutality parties because for them it's interesting to cross the equator line. So they do certain things and certain celebrations to, you know, celebrate that they are passing the equator line. That is a different thing. Now, here is a little bit more, you know, like demonstration of the countries that are crossing the equator. Another interesting fact on the equator is, for example, it was an analysis done in terms of the temperature. Here is the equator line. We have the border here with Brazil. So it is a lot of rainfall in here. And it is exactly the same across in Africa or in the other side of the continent. Sorry, I forgot the name of the continent. So the temperatures are exactly the same. You could be here or there, and it is exactly the same. By the rainfall, they experience around 200 days of rain, you know, over the whole year, and around only 2,000 hours of light. So it is a little bit challenging weather, if you want to say. Now, the other fact that I want to understand, why we have our sunrise and our sunset so quick, because also all the countries who are located on the equator line, the sunset is so quick, because the sun sets vertical, you know, to the Earth. And basically, what really created the seasons? So Earth, planet Earth, if you know, in the rotation period, you know, around the sun, is tilted, you know, over the rotation, you know, towards the sun. So when it's close to the sun, is when we experience summertime, and the other side of the hemisphere, like the south, in this moment, it's the opposite. So for now we're getting distance from the sun, so we are experiencing winter, while if you go to the south, like Brazil or all the countries that are on the south, they are experiencing the opposite. So this is the beauty of the modern nature. And I thought that it was extremely interesting to share why we don't have season and why I experience sun shock when I transfer here from Colombia and I live the season of the U.S. Thank you so much.